All right, welcome back to whatever this is. What, episode 7, I think? 8, maybe? 7, whatever. So, I set up the Nook Link app on the phone. Now I'm gonna go visit Dan's Island. Let's go. I want to fly. Far off island, island play. I am not offline, am I? Still going strong. Search for a friend. Let's fly. Getting ready to depart. Okay. Da 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 da. You can now use voice chat in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Okay. So that's that. Let's go. My first time going to another town. Here we go. I was wondering what you guys saw. Okay, let's go see where this boy is at. Ah, oh, I didn't want to go in there. Didn't want to go back in there. Come on. What am I gonna do here? We're gonna leave that there, that's what we're gonna do. So first off, actually let me see Dan's Island. So he's got that. Little bit similar-ish. Overall similar-ish layout to mine. He's got a pond right here. What do you got to say to me? Welcome, slow down while you are here and relax. Create a post. Tuna. Was. Damn, hold on. Tuna was. not. Here. By El Barto. Whatever. It's good enough. So, okay, that's recording. Okay. Let's go in here, sell all my peaches. If you don't know, peaches, your fruit sells for more in towns where it's the foreign fruit. Everybody knows that by now, right? Want to sell all my peaches. What's the numbers, baby? Total of 33,000 bells, baby. That's the way you do it. My first payment is done. Sell some more stuff. Sell this. So we're gonna try the voice chat in a little bit. Wait, can I, So we got two people from Twitch. Dan is one of them. Who else is watching? Let's see what he's got in here. Maybe recycle box. Oh, it's only for Dieselwind residents. Okay, fine. Fine. All right, let's go see his museum so I can see what size it is and see where I want to put mine. Gotta start planning this thing out. We'll check that later. So this here is the museum, huh? So it takes up... You wanna be... It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, what is that, about 7 spots? Right there. So 1, 2, 3 in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 spots. 7 by 3. That can't be the full size of the museum, though. It's not gonna stay that small, is it? I can't see the fish. Okay, it's not looking. Let's go this way. A horrible caster. I swear, it looks like it's like it bites half the time. But you have to wait. Gulliver! Nope, no. Just let me sleep. Nope, okay, you know? Don't want to talk to me. How did you get this? I'm typing this on the app. I did get a notification. So for the stream, I am trying to use the app to chat in the game. So the stuff that my character's saying right now, I'm typing it on the phone. So I did get a notification about being able to voice chat. So this is Dan's house. So he paid off. He's already at the first. So, okay, this is just the keyboard. Bruh. Oh, what? Workbench? I'm gonna craft something just to do it. Can I do this one yet? Hardwood? I left all my stuff. I left all my stuff. Fifth one. Ooh, baby, yes. Cha-ching, red snapper. So maybe I'll save that one for blathers. For blathers. Let's try the voice chat thing. So you're saying it's not working? What is these? A hay bed. In these, what is these? So let's go around the perimeter of the island. See this little dark part. The little dark part is like mine. Whoo, zebra. No. Bird knife draw, there you go. That's what it is. Oh, my fishing rod broke! No! You gotta be kidding me! Well, that fish looked a lot bigger from where I was standing, so. What's going on? What's going on, Kay? Hi. See, da da da. Return to my island. What is happening? Oh. So I'm gonna write down right here what I'm sort of thinking of doing for the episodes. Now I will go back to slowing down. So the voice chat recording. Wait, how do we do this?
Hello?
Yes, hello?
Oh, nice. Oh, wow. The stream on my end is so delayed.
Wait, what? Oh.
I'm gonna close the stream for now, and we'll just chat here, is that fine?
Well, hold on. I think what I'm gonna do.
Oh, wow. What?
I guess I need this one, don't I? So I'm gonna do this like we're testing out the voice chat with the switch. Where do I do this? I'll do this. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah. That's fun. Yeah. So there, I mean, this is basically like a phone call, but we're doing it through the Nintendo Switch app. I don't know why they still can't like just be like, have game chat, you know? Like, yes. Well, I just think it's still the whole, like, we have to protect the children, so we don't want to have chatting So I'm in Dancetown. We're chatting through the Nintendo Switch app. Like, we're doing voice chat. Oh, look, Gulliver woke up. Scanning the old horizon. Ah, okay. Mer. Sylvia? Sylvia's new, isn't she? So is there like no way to see like it? Like, if you didn't know that I like was in your town, like you wouldn't know, right? Where? Well, yeah, but like after that. No, in my chat log, I only see the stuff from when I visited you the first time. Dude, the olive flounder looks amazing. Yeah, I think pretty much Mary Kay, every time I play, I'm probably gonna be streaming it, because why not? I'm gonna be stream. Mary Kay was asking, like, she said, I hope you guys do this again. So I just said, like, you know, I'll probably be streaming, like, most of the time, anytime I play. No. Wait, so your rocks only give you, like, stones once a day as well, right? Hurry up, boy! Oh, wait, I came to sell stuff, not to craft. Yep. Like consecutively, or so it's infinite, basically, probably. No. Okay. So, okay, you can't do anything there. Because there was no way up. Can you, what was I gonna say? What was the fishing secret thing you were talking about earlier? Yeah. I thought, was it 3 or 5 before? I don't think so. So like the island is like not as big, but it's also like sucks to run from one side to the other. It's like not as big as I thought it was gonna be, but yeah, it's like. Talk to me. Hey, you're visiting from off island, right? My name's Leonardo. Nice to meet you. That's what mine was. It was like Tissues and something metal. What do you got to say for me, Nookie? You know you can change the camera angle with your right stick? So wait, do trees have a limit of the wood they drop too? No, but I mean like I just hit like 10 trees and none of them dropped anything. Yes. No. Wait, the pole breaks? I don't know. I feel like it would have broken by now. God, I need stones. I don't know. Well, I need to see downsides are. Yes. Oh, I don't know. Is that what happens? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep playing. It's just I have stones in my town that I have to go get. Well, there was no stones in your town.